house for days. Okay, so there's like a little walk-in closet.
Oh, yeah.
And there's only one robe. And then they have the prayer rug. And it even has a little thing where you're supposed to turn it to face the right direction that you pray to. There, Allah, I think it is. Is it Allah? Do you know? This is so nice. I like the tub. Oh, I'm so obsessed. Oh, this tub. Oh, wait. Did you see the bathrooms? Is one for a girl and one for a boy? It's so cute. And it's so spacious. Do you know if this toilet is like one's for a girl and one's for a boy?
Well, you better move my big ass water bottle.
No, well, I have to put my water bottle in here too. This is that juice, that pineapple juice. It's so good. But their cans are, look, they're like little mini ones. You saw them?
Yeah.
Look at these little Hennessy bottles.
Look, this is how they do their pillows. They put them to the side instead of,
let's do it the American way. That looks better. Because you have to tell the story about me falling. It won't be funny if I tell it. Courtney witnessed my fall. She's gonna tell you guys about it.
This heifer was sitting on the edge of the bed like a pig.
Right here.
Indian style, right here. Back facing the ground. I'm like, what were we talking about?
About how exciting it was to be a flight attendant. We're like, this is the perfect age to
I guess
do
she
this.
Got too excited.
And I don't know what I did. I like turned to look at you or something.
But you fell back and reached to God for help. And I didn't know what to do. It happened so slow.
I know, it's so embarrassing.
She hit her
see.
Head.
I didn't hit my head, did I? I
you hit your head. Elbow. Her head wrap came off.
My scarf flew off my head. Okay, so we're in Dubai and we don't know what's going on. Yeah, it's a video. We walked from the hotel to like down the street and stuff, and we're trying to see what's going on. But it feels so awkward pulling out the camera here. I feel like everyone's like judging. This makes me so happy. Oh my gosh. Look at Courtney being offensive. This is actually insane. Like, we're officially in Dubai and I'm in the desert with Courtney. She's doing it for the gram and Facebook and all that, and I just wanted to come vlog really quick. Look at this! Yo!
I come from a land, from a faraway place, where the caravan camels roam. Where it's flat and immense and the heat is intense, it's barbaric, but hey, it's home. When the wind's from the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is right, come on down, stop on by, hop a carpet and fly to another Arabian night. Arabian nights, like Arabian days. More often than not, are hotter than hot in a lot of good ways. Arabian nights, need Arabian moons. A fool off his guard could fall and fall hard out there on the dune.
Real quick, how official are we now? Look at us. Yes!
Is it a picture or video?
Video. It's always gonna be a video. Hashtag vlogger. Vlogger. Vlogging is life.